The body of a Japanese scuba diver has been found 4 days after she went missing in waters off Bali. The woman was one of seven divers who disappeared during an expedition off the island's southern coast on Friday. Five were found weak but alive in two separate locations on Monday. A seventh diver is still missing.